million people who all want to see the same movies. 10 million more who buy the same brand of shampoo. A whole generation just follows its leaders, wearing the logos and pledging allegiance to a culture that's spiraling into and out of control. Take hold. With Oscars and Nobels, we hand out our thanks to the famous. With Pulitzers, Grammys, we give our plaudits to our peers. Make governments from a few distinct choices. Create new methods to silence our voices and over our own thoughts to systems we cannot control. And it's time to take hold.
Then everlasting wars to follow the leaders to satisfy their and the lies that they feed us on a planet where there's enough wrong to keep us busy.